Salute. So you're going to assassinate the police chief. Good. I have a proposition for you. So your target, his brother lives nearby. He is hiding an important book full of secrets. You should take it. It would make your job very easy. Because once the chief realizes you have this book, this ledger, he will change his plans. He'll cancel his trip and drive straight to the gendarme station. He thinks he will be safe there. Then he's no longer a moving target, you see. Easier to kill. I tell you why this book is so important. It lists all the bribes the police chief has taken from the APR over the years. The deputy chief, he despises his boss. When he finds out about the bribes, he will be so angry he will give all the police weapons to the other side, just out of spite. He'll send the guns out on a convoy, then I will ambush them and take the weapons. You could work with me. It would be a good opportunity for you. Find the brother and make him give you the book.
Happening. What's on scene? The telepaths are good.